Well, they do say the third time's a charm. That is Dundee United keeper Cammy Bell saving his third PK of the first half. Here's the first. After shaking off this nasty collision, he saved the second and the third.
Yes!
Craziest part, they were all from different shooters. Thanks to Bell's heroics, Dundee won the game 3-1. After the match, Bell's teammates gave him a signed game ball, and rightly so.